What else? Must hears.
What about Train to the End of the World?
Oh, great too. Okay. My daughter always asks me, Daddy, did you play Train to the End of the World?
Aww.
And then she goes, did you get the words right? Because like, I'll sit down, I'll play, you know, I'll play to my kids, and Olivia, the older one, the brains of the operation. Mm-hmm. Like sometimes, like, I'll change the words up a little, and she'll stop me. She'll go, Daddy, no, those aren't the words. I'm not changing. No, Daddy.
No.
Took a train to the end of the world just to be with my girl. I left her out there. What a shameful affair. Nobody needs to feel alone. Where can I feel something new? Something other than scared for all those around me. Reach inside me, take away bits of my soul. I took a train to the end of the world. All my best friends were on it. We all felt very small in this great big world. Nobody needs to feel alone. I sat next to love of my life, and I stared into her big blue eyes, and I felt just like dying, cause I could tell she'd been crying. I never loved anyone but her. Where can I feel something new? Something of this scare. I held her hand and told her I loved her, and I told her that she was my girl, and how I would do anything so I wouldn't lose her on this train to the end of the world. Well, oh, why can I feel something new? Something other than scared for. Train.